welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, then welcome. My name's Ellie. I make videos on all things women's health, fitness, fun, lifestyle, food, of course. So maybe stick around and hit that subscribe button, you know, if you like those things. Anyway, let's just get into today's video. Today I'm doing my first ever activewear haul, but mainly we're starting off with Gymshark because I just recently ordered a couple outfits from Gymshark. So I thought it'd be fun to kind of review them, go over them with you. Also, with the current state of the world, oh my gosh, look. It looks like I have horns. Should I leave it? That's my cow up there. Anyway, I'm just gonna have horns in this video, whatever. As I was saying, with the current state of the world and having to do my workouts all from home, it is a little bit more motivating to have some nice new activewear. So if you have that ability to, you know, buy a new outfit, nothing crazy, maybe do it, you know? And you can wear it for your home workouts. Speaking of home workouts, I do have a few here on my YouTube channel, but I also have them over on my Instagram if you need some ideas or a little bit of motivation to get you moving at home. Real quick, I'm just gonna show you what I'm sitting on because my husband, Dallin, made it. Look at this. Look at this little stool. So impressed. Okay, he made that out of pallet boards when he was bored, so we'll keep him. Anyway, let's just get straight into this haul. I love everything I picked up from Gymshark. It's not a ton of stuff, so this is going to be a mini haul, but I did include an item that's kind of one of my staple favorites that I didn't purchase at the same time as everything else. Anyway, if you have any questions, if I leave anything out of this video, feel free to comment below, and let's just jump right into the first item. All right guys, starting off with the first item, we have the Legacy Super Cropped hoodie. Here it is. So this also comes in black. I think that's the only two colors, is this bright red or black. The reason I picked bright red is because I already have like two or three cropped black hoodies, and I'm trying to expand my wardrobe to include more colors. And I'm just really into super bright colors lately. So that's why I went with this one. I love the back of it. It's like one of my favorite parts. This is their kind of original logo, I'm pretty sure. I just think it's cool. Look at him. So I really love that logo. And then this is super cropped, as the title says. So I usually am a small in most tops with Gymshark, but I did size up to a medium just because it is super cropped, and I've had experiences in the past where I've gotten cropped hoodies, not from Gymshark, but they've been too small and too tight and I still kind of wanted a looser fit. So I just sized up just in case, just to be safe. So the arms are a little bit baggy on me, but not too baggy, it still works for me. I really love the hood, and it has the cute detailing of these two like material stripes on it. I'll try and show you. Really cute. And then the front with little drawstrings, they are attached through these little like material loops, so they're attached to the hoodie. And I really love that little detail. I realize I ordered this coming into summer, so wearing it in the summer maybe isn't super likely, but I had to have it still, okay? It's so cute. I mainly wear this over my workout outfits. We still have a few chilly days here and there in Nashville, so I'll put this on over my outfit if we go to like the park to work out. As I warm up, take it off. So I'll plan on doing that with cold environments, okay? Or I just wear it at home when I'm lounging around. I'm just kind of a sucker for loungewear and anything that's like cozy. I don't really like to wear normal people clothes, hence why today, making this video, I'm wearing sweats. Also, we're all stuck at home, so ain't nobody wanna put on jeans, and I never wanna put them on anyway, even when life is normal. I'm all about the comfort, okay? So if you're about the comfort too, maybe check this one out. I don't know, just like the bright colors. I guess I'm just trying to really emphasize positivity and just energy and fun right now. I think maybe being stuck at home. So I just thought this was a good addition. And I made the right choice. Next thing we're gonna talk about is a set, top and bottom, from Gymshark. Now, I have had this set for at least a year now, so it's a little bit of an older one, but they do still have it on their website. And the reason I wanted to talk about it is because it's one of my favorite sets and pieces. And that is the Vital Seamless set. I have the leggings in steel blue, as well as the long sleeve crop top in the same color, steel blue. So let's start off with the leggings because they're my very favorite. I absolutely love these leggings. So with these, I picked a size small. I'm typically a size extra small, but I can kind of go extra small to small. Just depends on where I'm at, if I'm cutting surplus, you guys know. So these sometimes are a little bit baggy around my waist, but it's not really a big deal. Sometimes I just roll them down. They have that logo on the front, on the left side, and they have another logo on the right leg on the kind of side back. The reason I love these leggings so much is because it kind of, I don't know, don't judge me, but it's because it makes your butt look so good. You would think it wouldn't be that big of a deal because this contouring is like pretty subtle. You can kind of see it under the bum cheek right there, but I don't know what it is. Maybe it's the color too. Every time I wear these, I swear my butt looks bigger, and I'm sorry, that's a plus for me. Not gonna apologize for it, even though I just did. And then let's move on to the top. So the top, again, the same color, long sleeve. It's cropped and it's kind of an extra crop because it cuts off like right where your sports bra would. I don't have the sports bra that matches the set. I kind of want to get it because again, we're heading into summer and I won't be wearing long sleeves as much, but I still really love the set. I really love this color. The sleeves have that little thumb hole for you at the bottom. The neck comes up pretty high. Kind of makes it more comfortable. I feel like this is kind of a more modest outfit. I have different moods. Some days I'm like, let's cover up a little more. Other days I'm like, we're good. Let's have some fun. That sounds bad, but whatever. Not too much fun, okay? Just like a little bit of like I'm wearing now, okay? Like my shoulders. Moving on. So the top, I got a size small. And the bottoms, I got a size small. But anyway, I really love this outfit. I feel like it's kind of one of their staples, which is probably why it's been on their site for so long. So go check it out. It comes in a bunch of different colors, like pinks and greens and all sorts of stuff. So that's one of my favorites. This color is really nice too, because it goes with a lot. Even though it's like a blue, it's kind of grayish. So I feel like it's a neutral kind of color. It's always fun to mix and match your sets. Moving on to the next set, I know we just talked about me getting a more colorful wardrobe, but hear me out. I wanted to try the Gymshark camo sets and I never tried one. And I just feel like you can't go wrong when you pick a color like black, okay? So that's what I did, all right? I got the camo set in the black color. It's just so cute. Look at that. So cute. Been wanting to try it for a while. Finally gave in. So I got the top in a size small and the leggings are a size extra small. I like the fitting on both. In the past, I was a little bit nervous about trying camo because of the front of the sports bra, how it kind of cuts down. I was nervous it would give me maybe too much cleavage that I wouldn't be comfortable at the gym. But I decided to try it and I actually really love it. It's super supportive, so I feel really secure in it. Don't feel too exposed. I really, really love the back detailing on it. Crisscross there, we love that. And then I really like this cute Gymshark kind of logo right there. You can see it just enough, you know? It's kind of hidden. And then that logo on the front on the left side. So the leggings have the same kind of hidden Gymshark logo right there. So that's actually on the left hip. So that's the front of them. Left hip, so cute. Another thing I love about these leggings is that they have the little scrunch bum. It's just a little one. You can't see it as well right here. But you know, as we were talking about, anything to accentuate the booty. Okay, moving on. And then they have that leg, the logo on the back of the right leg, kind of consistent across all these leggings, I'm noticing. The waistband is really, it's like a good amount of snug but comfortable. I just love this whole set. It's super comfy, it feels super quality, squat proof in the leggings. It's just kind of one of those sets that I feel like is going to be a staple. I just love it, you know, it's great. I feel good in it, I feel like I can do anything. This bra is labeled, I think, as a medium impact, but I feel like I would be comfortable to do high impact things in it. Are you ready for it?
Okay, now I'm gonna
gonna come back and redeem myself because the next set I picked up is our last set, but it is also camo. So they just came out with two new colors of their camo sets. One is a pink, I don't know the specific name, but it's a pink one. And then the other one is this aqua green color. Look how fun that is. Also, it matches kind of my eyes. So I'm having some fun wearing colors, but still wearing my staple colors too, like black, okay? We can have both, it's fine. So same thing with this set, same fitting. I got a small in the sports bra, has the same logo placement on the front, on the back, where it's very subtle. This one's even more subtle. Whoa, we barely see that. And then the leggings are the same. There's that logo. And then you can see the scrunch bum in this lighter color a little bit better from here. Love that, so cute. I just love it. I'm excited to get more colorful. It's gonna be so fun. I don't know what else to say about this. It just, I feel like a mermaid, you know, just brightens my day. If I kind of want to have bad bish vibes, then I'm gonna wear the black one. But if I want to have like good, we're happy, we're vibing vibes, then I'm gonna wear this one. You know, it's nice to have option for all sorts of different attitudes. And then we know this is my modesty outfit, apparently. For today's haul. I hope you like some of these outfits. Let me know if you have any questions, concerns, or if you want reviews from other athletic brands. I could do those too. But I will link everything I've talked about in this video down below. I'll also put my sizing so you can kind of use it as a reference. And that's it. So if you liked it, be sure to give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe because I upload every week. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you're all staying safe and healthy, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye guys!